Hi!
Hello! Welcome to our channel again.
Hey, this is Chateau
Let's Play. This is an unboxing video.
Yeah, our first unboxing
video. An unboxing video challenge. We're gonna see whose mystery crate is better.
Versus mode!
Mystery box. Mine says the video game mystery box. Austin's doing the classic loot crate.
Loot crate.
But it's July's, even though that's a few little while late.
We'll get to that.
This is the arcade block. This one took forever to get here.
It did. So mine's been here for, I think, 19 days. Lucas has got here today.
But I ordered mine after, but it confirmed that it was the UPS got the shipping notice on July 23rd, and we're not even recording this until today.
We'll come
out. Yeah.
Sure, tomorrow. It's August 11th now, which is probably not that late, but it feels like it was.
Turns out it had to come from Canada.
Yeah, I think it probably had to come from Canada. That's what I sort of guessed.
So if this is versus mode and we're giving them scores, Loot Crate gets a point for delivery.
Yeah, Arcade Block is already in the downside.
Yeah, and this is a taller Loot Crate than usual. Yeah. Usually they're this big, but shorter. Right. And so for 19 days, I have been looking at this Loot Crate, avoiding everyone else's unboxing videos, not looking at the Loot Crate website. So that it wouldn't be spoiled.
Cool.
I'm very happy.
Yeah. So, shall we open them up?
Do you have like a knife or something?
Yeah, I do. My katana to open it up.
Oh, good. That's good.
You're pretending like this wasn't the plan to use the katana. Yeah, let me just grab... Oh, of course I have a knife. Let me just use my little katana here.
Here, am I just... mind if I...
Yeah, go for it.
Chop!
Oh, Lord. It's not sharp, guys. Don't worry. It's a ceremonial katana.
We use it for ceremonies.
I got it at Goodwill.
Oh, but actually, it's cutting very smooth.
Yeah, it's. I mean, it's really heavy.
Ooh.
So shall we unbox?
Chang.
A boy and his block. Trouble in Bacalonia.
Bacalonia?
A boy and his block. Trouble in Bacalonia.
Huh.
That's what it says.
You may notice that it looks like an NES. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Point for Arcade Block for
having an outside design on their block.
But we'll see. Mine might have an inside. Should we do them one at a time?
No, let's do them both at the same time and each hold up a thing that we think is probably hopefully equivalent.
Ooh, tall.
Okay.
Oh, after you, I have something similar.
I've got Maggie.
From Walking Dead?
No, from a video game. From Evolve? I haven't played Evolve.
What's she looking? Hold her up to them.
You guys can see.
She's a lady.
It's not too dark, is it?
I don't think so.
Okay, so it's Maggie.
Might be too dark.
She's got like a shark tooth necklace sort of going on.
Evolve. I'm not sure if I've ever heard of that
This
game.
Is my second Funko Pop. I've got the Joker Batman from Loot Crate a few months ago. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Here it is. My second
Finalmation thingy. Yeah, they know.
They know. They've been getting lucky. Okay, yeah, so here we go. Crates. Oh, I have a Q-Pop figure. It appears to be Batman.
Oh, cool. Batman. It's a little kid Batman.
Little Batman standing up.
Do you read JL8, Young Justice?
No, I haven't.
It's a comic about all the superheroes in elementary school.
Oh.
the little babies.
Yeah, Batman classic TV series Batman.
Mine's got a way bigger head than yours.
Yeah, well, they're different. That's a Q-Pop.
Yeah, no, that's why I'm saying mine's probably better.
Oh, no, mine's a Q-Pop. Yours is a...
Mine's a pop games.
Yeah. So, similar sort of thing.
I'll put her sort of to the side. I don't know if you guys can... So she's, like, looking straight forward, but she's standing to the side.
I think
classic.
Oh, he's like standing up on a building. He's got a batarang. I've got it appears to be a dry erase marker in here.
Oh.
And like a little speech bubble.
Oh, you can probably write on the speech bubble.
Yeah.
Cool. Probably blank on the back, maybe.
Yeah.
Nice.
Cool.
That's cool.
There's those. Alright, next.
Alright, do you have a next thing? I guess I'll do my shirt next.
A shirt.
Oh, looks like there's two shirts in
two
here.
Two shirts? Point for Arcade Block.
Arcade Block promises the Dark Side.
Whoa.
Oh, snap!
Oh, cool!
This is awesome!
Like Grim Reaper Darth Vader.
Yeah, this is...
The sickle around the Death
Star. This is amazing. I love this.
Look, an Ewok!
Oh, a zombie Ewok.
Oh Lord, this is so cool.
That's a really cool. So Arcade Block promises one t-shirt per block, but this one has two in it. So point for Arcade Block.
Point for Arcade Block.
Austin, pull out your t-shirt.
I haven't got one this month.
Oh snap, this is a cool design. That's really too. Cool. Look I at like that. Oh, sick.
Do I have a wearable? Oh, woo!
You do have something to wear.
I have a Legend of Zelda wristband. Look, it's got the Triforce on it. See?
Nice. Pretty look cool. At that. Put it on. Zelda. For all that sweating you do at the gym. I mean,
it's actually very hot in here, so.
Yeah, I bet Link wears that exact
wristband. He probably does. I look pretty cool now. For the rest of the video, I'll look.
So that's your thing. Cool. You want to start this next one? So you pull something out, and I'll pull something out.
Here we have a Star Trek air freshener. It's the Vulcan. Oh,
for the car you don't have.
Symbol. I'm going to freshen my room. Or bicycle.
What's it? Vanilla.
Vanilla.
That's what Spock smells like.
He probably does.
Spock smells like.
Probably Spock smells like. Spells Spock. Spock, Spike, Spock. Cool.
All right, and then yeah. I'll do my
yeah. Do your second shirt. What
second
do we got?
T-shirt. I got caution. It's some sort of zombie thing. I don't know
what's
what
its face.
What is it? It's from Shirt Punch.
Shirtpunch.com.
Oh,
what's it? What is that?
I don't know. I can't... Is there a thing in here? Luke Crane always has a thing that like tells
a
you.
Head being crushed or something.
No, it looks like maybe some sort of zombie thing.
We'll look up what it
it's
is.
It's like exploding. It'll pop up on the screen. I'm sure.
Yeah.
Huh.
Nice.
Maybe it says on the actual shirt somewhere.
There might be a guide for your...
There isn't. That's the thing that this doesn't have. It doesn't look like.
Oh, yeah, and this is the...
Oh, it does have a guide.
This is the arcade...
This is the arcade block. Right? Nerd block, arcade block. Since we've been getting arcade block, we figured we'd... the other one's the bonus shirt.
Yeah.
It's a mystery. It's different in each one. Oh, cool.
And that's the...
Inspired by The Last of Us, the Shirt Punch t-shirt bears the warning we could all heed when traversing dangerous territory. I haven't played Last of Us, but maybe I will now that I have a shirt for The Last of Us.
All right, here I go. Ooh, Batman multi-tool.
Oh,
it's shaped like the battering. It looks like it's a
bottle opener, letter opener,
keychain. Flathead screwdriver, crosshead screwdriver.
Oh, nice. It's a multi-tool.
Aww,
just like Batman.
Hate it when that happens.
This is very Batman theme. It's Heroes.
This is
theme
Heroes 2.
Nerdblock doesn't have themes.
Except for Nerdblock
Arcade Block doesn't have themes. I mean, yeah, they have theme, horror theme. That's cool.
That's really cool. Useful.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like little tiny screwdrivers so you can use them for stuff.
Wow, two shirts. Baller.
After you.
Sure, I'll do this next.
Oh, snap. What
classic
is that?
Classic console cartridge coasters.
Oh,
cool.
Cartridge coasters.
Are they all the same? Let's open them up and see.
It's like Japanese Mario, too.
Baller.
Classic
cartridge console coasters. No, they're not. Oh, it's Japanese Mario, Contra, Duck Story, and Excite BMX.
Nice!
Instead of DuckTales. And
those
it's not
cool.
It's not they it's Entra because there's no C. See?
They can't quite say it on there.
So I don't
unlicensed.
Say and I can't read it in Japanese. I wish I could. I almost can.
He knows a little bit of Japanese.
Aww. Yeah.
Nice.
That's
all right.
Really cool.
What shall I here's the
These are an exclusive. They've got Arcade Block on the back too.
Here's the Loot Crate pin, if you like that sort of thing. This one has Batman.
We always have one
you
each time,
the
right?
Pins, yeah. Let's see.
What do you have next? Oh, it looks like a poster.
Maybe a poster in here. Little poster box. What do we have? She can do it!
Oh, super cool!
It's
a little
Wonder
mini
Woman.
Wonder Woman poster.
Like Rosie the Riveter.
She's ripping apart
she
some steel chains.
She can do it!
Yeah, I like them.
Nice.
I like those sort of like classic ones.
Yeah. Nice, Wonder Woman.
Yeah, nice.
Nice.
I got, looks like I got a CD, a Mega Man, Coin Op Crush, Arcade Block exclusive, DJ Organic.
What's it got?
It's got DJ Organic and Mega Man present Coin Op Crush. It looks like it's maybe...
Like video game songs type
video
songs?
Game remixes or songs? I don't know. We'll have to play it. Maybe you'll hear a song from this playing now.
Oh, cool.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Nobody has CDs anymore.
Yeah,
this is ancient.
It looks a hardcover book.
Oh, whoa.
The League of Regrettable Superheroes.
Is it a comic book?
Loot Crate Edition.
Oh,
no, it's about...
It's about...
Different, like, here's Dr.
Like
Hormone.
Different superheroes that are not sort of real.
Or
they are real, but there's, like, minor ones
they
that didn't get
on.
Their own series for very long.
Like here's Moon Girl.
Tyson's new favorite.
Nice. I look forward to reading this. That's nice. Cool. Hardcover book.
Oh, I got some cut the rope ones. I don't know about these. Oh. Mobile game arcade game. Nami's micro figures, but maybe they'll be good for D&D. They can stand up by themselves.
Oh yeah. Well, they're micro figures. Yeah, those would make good D&D villains.
Cut the rope.
Villains.
Exclusive new. Cut the rope levels.
And let's see, Brawlhalla, White Fang Nash.
Brawlhalla.
Oh, it's a video game. It's a video game.
Nice. That's cool.
It's on Steam.
Yeah, it's a Steam code. For free game?
Yeah, I think so.
Nice. We'll probably do.
Yeah, maybe we'll play Brawlhalla.
This guy's Brawlhalla. Oh, I got the Cut the Rope guy, and I got a blue thing.
Then there's the Loot Crate magazine that comes with each one.
Is maybe just a balloon?
Explain what's what.
And then a little blackberry.
Oh, the Mega Crate's so cool. Mega Crate. Never get a Mega Crate.
And I also got, Sonic Worlds Unite Battles.
Wow.
So, the Sonic comic book.
Sonic comic book?
Sonic comic book. Here, everyone loves Sonic.
Should figure out.
Love Sonic?
I do love Sonic. I had a
what
Sega,
the inside of your thing
a
is.
Sega Genesis when I was young, and we had two Sonic games for it. Forget their names. This looks like some sort of apartment building.
Let me see. 1337, so it's that elite number. Well, this is very exciting. Brawlhalla!
So let's see, I think...
Oh, it even comes with some extra skins, it looks like.
Oh, cool. Yeah. I think that because your nerd block came with two shirts, it may have the one up on my loot crate.
That's probably true.
Because I got no shirts. But, I mean, I do have some wearable.
Some wearables.
Look at
that dark side shirt. Man.
There, I did it.
Rocking.
It's an apartment building. Some stuff going on.
It's maybe a Gotham apartment building?
Yeah, one of the guys is saying, and his little sign says, go Batman.
The graffiti down at the bottom is Joker and Harley.
Yeah. So there you have it, folks. We unboxed our boxes.
Yeah.
Little Batman, little... Maggie.
Little Maggie.
Yeah, thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time on Chateau Let's Play.
Oh, God. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.